Why is raising money and awareness for breast cancer so vitally important?
Do you know what? I'm lucky, touch wood, in that I've not been personally affected. I'm a patron of the charity as well, but I've not been personally affected. But for me, it's really important. You know, I have three daughters, I have a wife, I have a mum, and two sisters. You know what I mean, and nieces. So for me, it's incredibly important, and you should support things as much as you possibly can, especially if you're in a situation where you can do that. Really, I think.
I believe you had a film premiering last night. Can you tell us a bit about that one?
Yeah, that was a werewolf western that we filmed and down in Kent. So it's the only ever British western, I think, you know, proper western, been filmed, which was great playing a cowboy. You know, a big box has been ticked by doing that. Really.
Can you tell us a bit more about your character and some of the other familiar faces in the cast?
Yeah, George has just gone in, George Blagden, who is from Vikings and Versailles and things like that. And Corey has been in lots and lots of films, and Anna Skellen. And it's a really fantastic British cast, and it's gone down well in America. And hopefully they'll be writing Blood Moon 2, and I'll be reprising the role again, hopefully.
Apart from that, what else have you got coming up?
I've got a new BBC series called Cuffs just about to come out. Hopefully up October sometime, I'm hoping. And then I'm writing quite a bit of stuff as well. I'm about to start a play. I'm starting rehearsing on Monday at the Finsborough Theatre. So a new play called Dinner with Friends. It isn't new, but it's new for me.
If you want more information about tickets and stuff for that, I'm working to go.
Yes, www.parktheatre.com. Finsbury.co.uk is a massive guess, but yeah, it is. You can find it online. Dinner with Friends, Park Theatre.